I feel that when you empower a woman, you don't just empower one person and you don't just empower one family, you actually empower an entire generation. And with this committee, I feel that there's a lot that needs to be done in our country. There's a lot that can be done in order to improve the condition of women entrepreneurs.